Half asleep, and after 2 hours of tracking and dealing with the Yeti, it was time.